Just normal.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah. God damn it. I can't
Right.
believe it took me
Ross
5 seconds
caught
to
a
get that.
fucking Dragonite? Or
What?
what is it? Is Dragonite the big one?
Dragonite is the biggest one.
Normal.
Dragonair is the second one.
Yeah, he
The
caught a
first one is
fucking
Dratini.
Dragonite.
Yeah.
What?
He's the dragon.
What the fuck?
Land the dragon water.
You need to go to LA.
Just for a Dragonite? Are you
I don't
kidding
know. I
me?
haven't seen any cool Pokemon around my
Greg,
town.
you meant to say just? Because Dragonite
Oh,
is the
sorry. I
fucking.
didn't.
He's one of the. Dude! Target.
Yeah, man. I
Your
don't know how
poker
everyone has
enthusiasm
such high
is
level
just so
Pokemon.
low. You need to be poker confused.
Yeah, I'm just
I'm
catching
poker
red
confused,
effects
dude.
all
I'm
day, you
hitting
know how
myself.
that is.
Oh shit.
Dragonite, dude. I didn't even think that'd be in the game.
It's one of the 150 Pokemon, Greg.
Yeah, I know.
Obviously,
do they have
it's
legendaries
over
in the game? Is Mew
150,
in the
aka
game? Is Mewtwo in the
151.
game? Shut your fucking whore mouth.
Actually,
right now.
You know what I think they're doing, by the way, for legendaries? Is they're gonna do
Special
like big
events.
Events in cities
like,
and
hey,
stuff,
yeah.
New York
and
City,
fuck
Times
all the
Square,
rural people?
Come catch a Moltres, and then
Yeah.
people get stabbed.
No.
Yeah, man.
But everybody can
Getting
catch
stabbed
him.
for your mom?
What
Yeah,
if they
you can
can't
catch
all catch him?
Catch a
If
fucking
everybody
what
has
are you
legendary,
gonna...
no one is legendary.
I mean, they're definitely. I don't think they would do that though, because
yeah,
would...
they're not gonna give it to everyone. But apparently, it was something like there's gonna be big battles or something that everyone can do as well. Everyone
That's
can be
crazy,
in,
man.
Not for legendaries, but just something everyone can do.
Yeah,
like a giant one against a special poke.
Help me!
That'd be really cool.
Where the fuck is our Mercy? Is everyone on our team AFK?
Oh
no!
Am I the only one around here?
Alrighty, dude.
Shut
Thanks,
up,
boy.
Your
Oh, Batman.
That's not Batman.
Ghost, you're gonna have core coming, you know
what? Oh my god, they got.
Huh?
They got, symmetric things all up on the main bridge. See him?
Oh,
yes,
so
they do.
That, just like breaching something and then turning
yeah.
around and just beams of death everywhere.
Yeah,
Why
there's two up on the
fun?
Street, son.
Oh, fuck no.
Fuck it, I wanna play Tracer.
I wanna play.
Hello, love. My name's Tracer.
Hello, love.
Hello, love. You want a fish and chippy?
I
fish
want
fish,
chippy. Fish chips.
I don't want your chips.
Pippin' snippy.
Yeah.
If
nah,
you
I'm
know
over
what
here.
I'm saying.
Alright, let's roll, boys.
Alright, I distracted them all inside the little hubby.
Oh
hole.
My
Go now.
Jiminy Christmas.
All
I
right.
just wanna catch Krabby. And I die in Overwatch.
I love
game.
Krabby.
I will my not favorite man. Come on.
Hello, love.
Tracy's been smoking a lot.
Thanks.
Just had two kids. With
Hello.
Five dads.
Off.
How does that work? Oh no, please! There we go. I apparently got him in his sights. Nice.
Dude, Tracer is fucking the worst. I'm
yeah.
He's the worst,
her,
man.
I
That's
feel
a lucky
bad.
Guy.
I feel bad for playing her.
I just made a terrible joke.
Didn't
I'm glad you didn't clock onto it.
Yeah, I
said
on,
he's
dude.
The
I
worst,
about
he's the
that
lucky
corn
guy.
Cob.
And then I was like... As one does.
Fuck.
Krabby, can you just get hit with the Pokeball, dude?
Dude, a Krabby? Dude, I was walking near a river and I saw there was a Goldeen or something, and I was like, bruh, why isn't this Goldeen in the river next to me? Come on.
Yeah,
where
dude,
is it?
Sometimes it's how it works.
I literally have figured out an optimal route for when I go on Pokewalk.
Oh!
Yeah, I have too.
And I don't know if that's a good thing or like a bad thing.
No, it's just, you know.
Like, I'm like, alright, I swing up
well,
here,
okay, great.
I go up to this gym, by the time
great.
I get back here, the Pokestops will have refreshed.
Right.
Oh
think about
my
every
god,
game.
I
think
out.
About every single game you've ever enjoyed, Greg, right? Okay, think about the innocence that makes it so much more enjoyable. And then once the innocence dies, it becomes like a chore, right? Like, wow.
Are you telling
stuff.
Me I shouldn't
yeah.
have a route when I go on walks?
You can create a route, just don't destroy the experience for yourself.
Recovery
Cabri
sub 12
gyms.
Months in a row, it's your nerd day!
You
Happy nerd day!
Your nerd day? Is
yeah.
That your, is that what you call
it's
it?
It's your 1 year subscription, it's the nerd day.
What's this 2 year? What's 2 year?
double nerd.
double nerd.
Quadra nerd.
Thanks, Harry.
Recap. Oh, limb here and one, guess that third is five, not six, seven, triple
eight,
nerd.
9, 10, 11, 12.
So I hope it's not.
Yeah, dude. Double nerd day. All right, boys, let's get in there. There we
Are
go.
You kidding
Slice
me?
Them, dice them.
Yes. Go, my
Slice
sweet.
Slice dice, put them in a bag. Eat them. Smash them. Swag, swag, swag. Help
well,
me.
I'll be down. Man, that guy got us completely fine.
Yeah.
But we died them, so it's okay.
I will oh, not fuck. Be defeated so easily.
What's Reaper's lore? Why is Reaper so angry? He seems like a really edgy guy.
He's evil. I think.
Kill
he's
stuff.
Edge lord.
I like skulls.
I right, don't remember anything else about his lore, but there is lore.
He was a guy that liked death.
Then
and
he
stuff.
Got sad.
He was pretty sad. Yes. All those normies didn't get off his board in time, and then he donned the cloak and the shotgun.
I've got you in my sights.
Kind of a big part
of it.
Dude, I fucking stuck Symmetra with a grenade, and she fucking got shielded by Zarya. That's frustrating.
I must reclaim my honor. I don't like being gutted by his sights, man.
Thanks.
Ever get that feeling? I'm dead, Java. No, fuck
off. No, I'm dead as fuck.
Yeah, sometimes oh. I do actually.
Yeah.
Ever get that feeling?
Just you know.
Ah! This mother fudge. I just really want to go for like a long poker cycle
yeah,
on my
like,
poker bike.
I used to walk for 20 miles and was like, what? Oh wait, kilometers. I was like, that's reasonable.
Wait, what?
Haley's in chat and she was like, I used to be able to walk for like, I only walked 8 today, I used to be able to walk 20, and someone's like, miles? What?
That's
dude,
a lot
to
of
walk
miles.
20 miles.
That's huh? Roughly 34, 32 miles.
Yeah, I used to walk
miles. Kilometers, fuck. You didn't walk 34 miles a day, did you?
Yeah, I used to walk 20
oh,
miles a day.
Oh, he did?
You're
fucking lying.
You're on a gooby. You're doing
no
Google.
Back
he's
in grade
goobing
school.
You.
He's goobing
you.
Yeah.
Miles a day.
He's goobing you. He's goobing
you
hard.
Did you live on like a
oh,
rural
shit.
Farmhouse?
Yeah. Learn to control
I live
because
in Lake.
That's not what you told me.
Hey, no, dude. I used to walk 20 miles a day. You know, you don't have to be by a farm to walk 20 miles a day.
Ha! Get fucked. I love me some Reaper. Double shotguns. Ooh, hello. Kill for me. Okay.
Still using Symmetra? Alright.
Okay.
Get the hog, move in! Cap the swag!
What the fuck do you want from me?
We gotta cap the swag faster!
I think 1 mile's about 1.6 something kilometers. I think.
Why did they. They're. Oh. Enemy teleporter! I can't hit shit right now.
That's okay, man. No, no one's wanting you to do that. You can do whatever you want.
Woo!
Fuck!
Shit!
Fuck you, Symmetra!
No!
Wow. Symmetra and May.
Oh shit, people be resubbing. Zoldare resubbed 28 months in a row and said, hey, it's been 28 months since I joined the Nerd Club. Thanks, Zoldare!
Is that what you call your group? You're the Nerd Club?
Well, we're
I
the Nerd
so.
Club
I've never heard
or the Sloth
say that
Squad.
In my life.
Sloth Squad.
Sloth Squad! And you make like the weird S that people used to draw in like middle school.
Yeah. Well, let me just
fuck
like,
some
battles.
Alright. I believe.
What are you guys doing at the front gate?
No, we're going around.
I'm getting fucked at the front gate.
Oh, why are you at the front gate then? Sounds pretty bad for me.
Yeah, we're not really coordinated.
That's okay, because it's not ranked. Who gives a fuck?
Yeah, dude.
Are you kidding me? Holy fuck. My name's McCree.
My name's Badri.
My name's Badunkle.
I don't know how we're gonna breach this, man. Shit. Well, not that it matters, but.
Alright, I've got my ulti. How about we all just ulti together?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28!
Do you actually count them out specifically? Because it sounds like you're counting the words, but not the claps.
I don't think he counts the claps.
I don't know if the claps are actually synced to the numbers there.
No, it doesn't matter if they're synced to the numbers. It's all about...
No, it's just a yeah, spotlight combo. Yeah. Right, I see.
Yeah.
I get it. And I caught a drowsy.
Yeah, you know how
it is. It all adds up, man.
Fuck you, man.
Here we go in.
Fly away from me.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
They ate in Schnaubnik. They got us in their sights.
Oh, come on, kill him. Good. Take the point.
What are you doing laying around here? Get the point.
Break the bank.
Oh my god, get him off the point.
Did we win?
Yeah.
Or lose?
Must have won.
Oh, thank god.
Let's see what's Necro Legion resubbed 4 months in a row. Thanks, Necro Legion. They say. Oh, wait, no, they resubbed 5 months in a row. Thanks, Necro Legion. I got it mixed up. You and Nifredel. Okay, it is. Necro Legion resubbed 5 months in a row. Thanks, Necro Legion.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Swag. And you didn't say anything. You just resubbed like a swag lord. And then.
And you did count them out this time.
Yeah.
That's a perfect count.
Nifredel said, need more truth rage, and resub 4 months in a row. Thanks, Nifredel.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Swag.
Guys, let's play rank mage.
I'm really good at this game.
I just didn't want to, you know, lose rank, but, you know, fucking YOLO.
Alright, let's see what I got.
A legendary and an epic!
What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
I got a.
First he gets a drowsy, then he gets a legendary epic. I don't think so.
I got the legendary Okami Hanzo skin that I already own. And I got the McCree one. Highlight intro. Now I gotta play McCree so I can get that highlight intro, dude.
Yeah. You just get play of a game for that,
yeah. Don't worry, I can get that easy.
That's a gimme.
My name's
Jesus.
My name's Bobby.
I
would love to be a southern man from the southern United States.
I would love to be a southern man.
Yeah.
I hear you.
I would love to be called Badri.
Haug.
What? Haug? The fuck does that mean, Greg?
Haug.
I know what you're saying, man.
Rider. With
honor. Ghost riding, motherfuckers. I love ghost riding my bike. That's the best. You gotta kind of like, I don't know how to explain it. You kind of like.
Is there a way I can go on?
You
kind of
like
Maps
sit on the handlebar. Wait, what?
I'm just gonna let you do your thing.
What?
Is there a way I can go on Google Maps and like plot a walking course to determine how far it is?
God, you're a loser.
What a
I've got
nerd.
These 10 kilometer eggs, dude. I can't just wander around.
Dude, this Aerodactyl's legit, though. I love my Aerodactyl.
I know! I want to get like a pincer from one or something.
Yeah.
Because I'll never get an Aerodactyl. Snorlax. That's way too rare. A Snorlax. A Lapras. Oh, fuck.
A Lapras.
Oh, shit. I'm playing Torbjorn.
Dude, a Lap or a Lax? If you get a lap or a lax, you're gonna be set.
Dude, if I got a lax, dude, oh, hell yeah.
Is he called Lapras because Japanese people like sitting and resting on laps of females?
Mm,
and
nope.
Then you kind of like sit on his
lap. Lapras!
Are you gonna be lapping that ass? Ah!
Are you lapping that ass?
My insecurity. I meant. Oh, fuck you. Okay, well, that guy got me.
Just figure out the start and the point and pull the path to fit. But what if the path is from my house to my house, technically speaking?
Alright, that didn't go very well. I'm gonna...
We're playing ranked, aren't we? All right,
yes,
we are. Oh my lord.
Alright. I don't give a fuck.
I'm gonna pull out the rat boy.
The rat boy? Who's that?
Jump oh! Rat. You look disgusting.
Come on, let's just fuck. Watch the swag, please.
Alright, so they got this one, right? So that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright. Hey on!
Oh no! He had me in his sights!
Dude. That's the worst place to be.
Why do we have two offenses?
I don't like being in sight.
Because you don't need to go defense. I do like being on defense. Tights, we are getting fucking steamrolled.
Yeah,
though.
You do.
Oh shit! Big. I actually bought a pair of tights, man tights, actually.
Didn't you already say? Ah.
Yeah, I did, but I didn't explain what they were. These things called Under Armour, and they're legit, actually, really.
Oh
cool.
Yeah, Under Armour.
We know what Under Armour is. Everybody knows what that is. Dude, that's a America. Fucking staple in high school athletics.
It is.
That's really cool. That's being unique and special.
It wasn't
this
when
is,
I was
this team,
back
dude,
in my
is so
day.
Fucking good.
Nah, they're not that good. I'll show you good. You know, putting a pocket mercy on a Captain America is really strong.
Yeah.
Putting a pocket mercy on anyone is strong. Oh my lord.
I can't tap out of this game. There's like
oh
black
my
screen.
Jiminy Christmas.
Oh my Jiminy. Alright, okay guys, final defense. We got 6 minutes. I believe we should be it. If we shake things up. No, you can't be so down on the
I'm
drums,
not.
G-Mart.
Wait, Benji, you've played enough ranked matches to be placed?
Yeah.
When did that
he
happen?
Was placed the last time we played.
You're
what?
So mean to me.
Yeah.
Why wasn't
it's
I told?
It's only like 10 games. I did it with
you
my brother.
You didn't have to be told. You just look at the.
My brother is much better than me.
Give him
a. Oh, man. Fuck. You have to remember I'm on an American server, so it's like everything I do is just disgusting. It feels good.
What the fuck? Where'd my ice go?
Ass!
That's ass!
Martimus Prime 95 received 11 months in a row and said, how did you and Toast meet? Thanks, Martimus Prime 95. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Swag, you're only 1 month away from your nerd day.
They actually
met
on Pokemon Go.
Pokemon Go.
Yeah, on Pokemon Go.
It was a dark and stormy night.
It's a dark, it's a dark alleyway. I was like, what the fuck? I placed an incense. Oh no.
Oh!
That's okay.
Yeah, we met on the
internet. Easy round.
It's pretty
Listen,
much
we'll
it.
Be alright.
Met on the net.
Oh, I can tap out now.
How does one meet someone on the net? Explain to me.
Online, basically, you cast it out into the ocean
internet.
And then catch
right.
a couple fish. But in that fish group, there's gonna be one or two that they're golden fish, Greg. That and not literally golden, but like they're golden to you. And then you fall in love with the fish.
Oh, I gotcha.
And like
gotcha.
The toad and the princess. Wait, that wasn't it, was it? Princess and the toad.
Princess
you
and
give
the
it
pee?
A kiss, and it turns into conventionally attractive person animated by Disney.
Yeah,
it's great.
What's happening?
My favorite. 2D is better than 3D.
It's real to me, damn it.
I'm sure you could agree with that notion, Greg. I'm sure you could.
Yeah,
I'm gonna play
this one. If nobody heard about our Renaissance Fair experience today, myself, Toast Roman, and Greg G-Mart 7-Eleven
that
went
is me.
To the Renaissance Fair, and it's very fun. Mm-hmm. Had some interesting experiences, had some goofs, had some gaffes, saw a couple of things, and enjoyed it. Jesse said we wouldn't enjoy it. I thoroughly
Jesse was
enjoyed
like,
it.
Wow, Krendor's gonna hate that so much. He hates going outside. I want you to tell me about how bad the experience was.
I don't think he understands how much I enjoy going to things I don't have to fly in a plane to and get like go to the airport and go through security. I'm like, oh, that's only like 40 minutes away. I can just drive there. I'm fine with that.
No.
That's when people are like, you want to come to San Diego? And I'm like, no.
What the fuck?
You want to go to Kansas? Oh, no. You want to go to New York? No. Like, why? I don't want to go to the airport and go through a bunch of shit and get a hotel and fly there and then have to deal with everything and get Ubers everywhere. And like, I'll just... Here, I'm like, oh, Renaissance Fair, 40 minutes away. I'm there. Now I'm going home. Now I'm back on the internet.
That's really weird because America's so big, everything's so spread out and stuff, you have to fly across it. Whereas to get to Wales, I just have to drive for like 3 hours.
Yeah.
Not even that.
Oh my Jiminy's.
That's a different country.
Us. Just got the stuff.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Alright, I gotta go hard.
Yeah, these guys are pretty fucking great at competing video games online. Like,
at our level, these people seem like they would be far higher than what we're at.
You know what it is?
They're smurfing.
It's the spread. They got a really nice spread.
Yeah, that's a nice spread.
They've got the lowest guy on the healing.
Can you guys kill them?
Yeah.
Got up, Greg.
Oh no.
I don't want to nerf this. See him, mate.
I'm a specter. Fuck, that soldier sent me.
He's dead! Right, he's 51. Dead! The soldier is down! But she's rezzing! Are you kidding me?
Oh, fucking Jimmy Snicket. Let me in. Oh no! Fuck you, Diva! He's called Melky as well.
Oh my god. This is Garbo. What a bloody dude. Man.
Total Garbo, bro.
Oh you know my what? God.
We've got 2 minutes,
like
30 seconds.
No fucking
almost
offense.
An eternity.
Feels like we have no team ability. What? It keeps like, pouring me back to the base when I die. Yeah, that's weird.
Hey, jeez. We've got no fucking team. We just have no team.
Like, this is
I've
just...
got 3 gold medals.
Yeah, I got
I don't
silver.
Understand.
I have a silver and a gold.
I'm doing understand. Pretty good myself, sitting on a healthy silver and a bronze.
That
for 8 seconds.
It means
the rest of our team is pretty garbo-tastic.
Yeah, I bet, dude, like, I gave you the option to play normal.
I don't care.
I know.
Fuck everybody!
Hold on, I'm gonna...
That provides actually, no thanks. I'll be taking
my lead now. It doesn't
help
that they've got double healers.
We're doing it!
Not doing anything.
Yeah.
We're breaking it! We're breaking the defense!
We're breaking
go,
out.
Go, go, go!
Oh, the soldier
team kill!
Everywhere.
There we go!
Fuck out of here.
What's the team kill? And when you go,
we like, ace them.
What? Aced?
Yeah, like,
ace never
use
team.
That MOBA term in your doters when you kill the entire
team. We
don't
say ace.
You
say
you
five
say.
Man. You
that's
say five man.
You're weird.
That's stupid.
That's what ace sounded with. Your word for it is stupid. Our word
yeah.
is cool.
Fuck McCree you, on the man. Side.
Where'd D.Va go? Oh shit, dude, fuck that. Yeah, these are like a 5-man or some shit.
No, they're a 2-man and a 3-man, but...
Why do I keep spawning
which
at the base after I die? So weird.
I don't want to be in the sights, man. Please remove me from the sights.
I just want to use my ult, but I keep being scared I'm going to die.
Got
I'm
the Mercy.
Using it.
Mercy's down. Getting D.Va.
Nice. I'm gonna use it here.
No!
She's nothing this. Egg! Hold me!
There we go.
Oh god,
watch
I need
for pushing's out. Watch out for pushing's
out.
We
have a medic?
What?
Where's Mercy? Where's Mercy?
No! Got Mercy down.
There we go.
Come
push
on.
This point, boys.
Hit this point of the mighty.
Go,
team,
go, go,
team.
Go, go.
Right.
Whoa, my frame rate. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
It's Genji's ultimate.
Frame
right,
drop.
I'm going behind them. I'm going behind them. I'm going to get Mercy. Oh, no.
We got to push the point, everybody.
Crazy. Are you kidding? All right, I'm going back. Careful, G-Mart. Oh, G-Mart, nice.
Party hardy.
Careful behind you, soldiers really low behind you, really low. Nice. Beautiful, Greg. The pranny.
Fuck!
That moves to Eric just standing there.
My name's Padre.
My name's Kakru.
My name's
Padre, honey.
I'm alive.
Here we go.
Ah, oh, fuck yeah. I lost my silver medal.
It feels like you
should
be riding the cart if you're McCree, but I guess that's.
It's about.
As long as you snipe.
I guess that's just an opinion, bro. Honestly.
Honestly?
Whoa, that Mercy flew
in
the air.
That's an opinion? Alright.
Honestly, that's my opinion, so it can't be wrong. Now, where is this soul?
A tracer behind us?
Stick on that cart. I'm gonna go assassinate
the
some motherfuckers.
Tracer is behind us.
Alright, just keep pushing.
Watch for the healer. There we go, she's dead.
This soldier's aim is obscenely grut.
It's almost like he's got an auto-aim function.
No, he wasn't ulting.
It's just a gob stopper.
Every oh my god, thing. I missed the entire ulti.
That's okay.
Shit.
No judgment from me, friend.
Oh, he's up top. Oh, he just... He ulted.
I'm going in to kill. I'm going to assassinate everyone.
Yes.
Fuck you.
Hey.
King Sanitarium resub 9 months in a row. Thanks, King Sanitarium. 1, 2, 3, 4,
hey, soldier.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swag.
I got Diva and Mercy. So stick up, stay on the car at all times, remember? We need to maximize our output.
Maximize it.
Maximize that output, boys.
Oh, no.
And girls. Dot regretting.
I'm gonna shield Diva's ult.
I just look at it and I'm like, alright, threat averted.
Wait, Diva's ult can be a- what? No way.
Heart can block Diva's ult.
That's bullshit. I get McCree's, that's hilarious, but... But not Diva's.
Tracy's
oh, sweet
love.
Diva.
Oh my god, I'm
actually pee off, dude. I said pee off? Wow.
Can you please pee
it was,
off?
It was pretty hardcore me. I know.
That's pretty HC, bro.
Can't say hardcore.
Too fucking hardcore to say hardcore.
What about the softcore people? Will I offend them?
Dude, let's line it up.
But
I need to get to high noon.
Well, we really meshed as a team after a bit.
Yeah, I believe we came together.
Proud of you boys. We came together. We showed them who's who. Talking about
I agree completely. Was sudden death.
Yeah, I also agree.
I think we've done
so
this.
Sudden death is a coin toss where you win or you lose.
Yeah.
So I'm not really sure if we've won or lose at this coin toss, but
well, you only get like a certain amount of time.
Right.
To
on most maps, one side will have like a significant
advantage. Should
I go
Lucio to like really pump up the beat?
If you want to keep the double healer, sure.
Just because I can't do.
They're saying go Zarya, pick Zarya, Benji.
Get Zarya.
You'll figure out how to play her. You'll figure
it
out.
I played for like 2 seconds.
Oh, they're saying Zarya instead of McCree or Pharah. Krendor, go Pharah.
Okay.
Why are we listening to the nerds, dude?
Go back to Zarya. You gotta learn. I'm about to learn you how to play Zarya.
I just don't get why we're listening to a bunch of complete nerds.
Because I'm the captain now. Look at me.
I am the captain now. Look at me, Tom Hanks. Pow! Greg, how do you do this wall running shit?
Playing Lucio?
Does it even work?
You jump and you click space again and then you ride it.
We need Zarya.
Alright, I'll play Zarya, you fucker.
Please listen.
Do you have any idea how to play her?
Please listen.
Benji, you know how she works? Yeah, you know, pal. Buddy. Buddy. Buddy.
I'm
buddy.
The god of this game.
Buddy.
Not god though. Alright, so basically,
buddy.
Here's how Zarya works.
Left shift click is a shield on herself. Use a shield
right
on someone else. You shoot that laser, shoot those nukes.
And then E goes.
You want people to shoot your shield so you do more damage.
Yeah, I'm pretty certain on the mechanics script.
I don't know what kind of cheese tactic they have.
I think we know.
They've got a Bastion, it looks like. I could be wrong.
There's a shield, Greg.
My lord, where am
oh,
I?
Oh, they got a soldier way in the back. There is.
Help me! Help me, this guy's fucking me up! Alright guys, behind you there's a Reinhardt.
Rhino in the back, Rhino in the back.
Oh dude! Mercy had the pistol out instead of the healing
stick. Where's our Mercy?
She had the pistol.
Healing?
Yeah, when I
what
died
the
I swapped the cam to her and she was shooting.
Yeah!
She should literally only be healing me, what the
fuck? Here
listen,
we go boys.
Bro. This is both- no one was on the- you guys all ran 40 past
seconds.
It and it wasn't me.
40 seconds.
That's the bad. Does it end even if we're on it, or do we get overtime?
We get overtime, but we have to stay on the point, obviously.
Holy fuck. I'm taking serious damage.
Alright, shield's
you.
Up.
Thank you, Mercy. Alright, Greg, I've got a shield ready for you. You want to get one. Just play it safe, play it safe. I don't feel like I do a lot of damage.
Fuck,
nice
sold,
Greg.
Damn!
That's a beautiful shot.
Let's take the shits for the win.
Go, 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 go.
I am dead.
And we win.
Nice.
Woo!
I like how this Pretty Flame Show guy's like, how to honestly. Carry 101 with Flame Show. And I'm like, dude, come on.
Oh, that's his name, I get it. He's Flame Show.
He's like, huh, me and Elite carrying the team. It's like, dude, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I had gold medals on Reinhardt for so much of that game. He carried so hard in those first 2 minutes where he did absolutely nothing. I will give him credit, that's a very good...
yeah, that's pretty solid.
But fuck him.
He didn't kill the Mei, though.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give it to me.
Well, I did it.
Nice play.
Great job.
Good job, team. Remember when we thought those guys were good?
Scrubs, dude. Garbage.
Yeah, everyone on the enemy team was terrible. Everyone on our team was really good. Everyone. Just really good players.
Yeah. Big.
Just great players.
Big thing.
I got a new rating. I'm level 49. Thanks, nice. Guys.
Thanks, guys. Nice.
Feels so soulless.
Nice.
You didn't do the click.
What click? Oh. Nice.
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 Absolutely disgusting.
Nice.
Do, 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 do. Ah, wow.
I can look at my own highlights. That was pretty good. No. Oh, that one was great. I love that one.
No.
That was a good one right there.
Oh, look, Mei.
What is Mei's law?
She's a Chinese free scientist.
Mei's
oh,
law
no.
is what is free frozen scientist. Will always be yep. froze.
Dr. Freeze, take a chill pill.
I wasn't oh, actually God, going
what's
there.
Happening?
But,
what's happening?
Okay. Yeah, I mean, she's kind of like not a free scientist, right?
The thing with like endothermic Jesse, scientist.
You could just say a low temp physicist. Like
an endothermic scientist. Entropy.
Two people talking. I have no idea what's
going on. Entropy.
Why are you talking about entry?
I don't know.
You're talking about thermal death of the universe?
The equivalent of freeze. Is it entropy or entropy that's like cold?
What?
No, that doesn't
or heat
make it.
Or whatever.
No.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
No.
Kind of vague. You know what I mean?
I know what you're like grazing at the ankle of.
Yeah.
As like a little fucking mouth.
Benji, she's a climatologist that's trying to solve global warming.
Can we pick our heroes?
Pretty sure she'd need more day. Than anything to do with climatology.
A little
or
robot
said.
That freezes an area of about 10 feet? Yeah. That's yeah. not going to solve global warming,
save
but
the
we're
world.
Getting there. Time to save the world. Can anyone on our team pick a character? What's happening?
I picked
probably
one.
Be like,
scientist fixes global warming and AIDS at the same time.
And then it would get like a billion upvotes on Reddit.
You guys gotta
anyone,
pick characters so we can...
Anyone wanna pick characters on our team?
Are we defending?
Benji, yeah. don't get kicked for AFK.
Yeah, nah, I won't get that.
So how do you play Pharah?
Pharah? Yeah,
you
shoot rackets.
Click shift, you fly around, hold down
now,
space
you said
or right Pharah. Mouse to hover.
Is it Pharah or Pharah?
Pharah.
Feels like you're mispronouncing
it. Pharah. Pharah.
Pharah.
Seems to me like it'd be Pharaoh, considering the
well,
Egyptian
she's a,
themes.
She used to be a
you
Pharaoh,
see,
but she's a Pharaoh.
That's not... The Lord!
Is it a female pharaoh?
Yeah.
That's not the Lord!
I see. So a female pharaoh is usually called a pharaoh. I didn't actually know that in Egyptian lore in real life, so.
Yeah.
Now I do, and I'm, you know.
I just thought I'd give you a
grateful
little
for the knowledge. Yeah, no,
knowledge.
I like the knowledge. Here I am in my Lamborghini.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
I wish three wishes on my Lamborghini. He granted two of them.
He's like, fuck! I wanted three! Seriously. You were robbed. Alright, now to Kuyasha. Direct hit. Get fucked, people. Well, that's really scary seeing a roadhog just pop out from a wall.
Okay, my flank did not go well, let me just say.
I see that.
Ow.
We got Garbo City coming in here, dude.
Why is Soldier
they got
such
the whole
a
squad.
Meta damage, dude?
Whole squad.
Oh no!
Squad kills, dude. We're getting shit out.
So close. Nearly saved me.
Nearly.
Oh, wait, did we res?
Yeah.
Oh god, everyone immediately got murdered.
Okay, they have a- uh-oh. Oh, please no.
No! No!
Damn
Oh! God!
Got soldier. Okay. Soldier down.
Oh god, there's this chick.
Oh fuck, no. Alright, soldier's got sights and okay. He's above you. Watch out.
Oh my lord, you weren't kidding. Well, he was below me, but...
No need to alarm, just gotta catch an Eevee.
I'm not alone, man. That sounds fucking sweet.
And
alright, they got that.
I love it.
That's yeah, the point. I've got 3 gold medals. I'm the best.
How have we won every ranked game so far, aka the only one that
I don't
play?
Know. We just kind of clutch it out. We're like the main protagonist.
Letting...
It just
yeah, exactly.
kind of happens.
Exactly.
Yeah.
He's a protagonist.
Yeah.
Not only was that the most beautiful thing you've ever said, also that wall faulty, that could have killed them all if it was like a second early.
Yeah.
Pretty unlucky.
Yeah.
Unlucky, dude.
Unlucky, bro.
Yeah, you're gonna keep fucking ribbing me for that, Greg, or are you just gonna learn how to say it,
no.
So?
No.
Unlucky.
See, I've defaulted to saying that's unfortunate.
That's
which
unfortunate.
Which is a lot more like...
Like fucking anime character putting up his glasses going, that's unfortunate.
Oh, now I hit him, of course.
I just used my teriyaki slam on you, and that's unfortunate. That's what it sounds
oh,
like.
Oh, they've got double roadhog.
Yeah.
I just love using teriyaki slam on my enemies.
What was I gonna
partially
say?
Permeable
oh, yeah.
membrane.
So, Jesse said I wasn't gonna like the Ren Faire. This was a pretty cool Ren Faire though, and I think he hasn't experienced a Ren Faire like this.
As someone who's only been to that Ren Faire, I can wholeheartedly say that was the best Ren Faire I've ever seen.
I agree.
Okay.
I gotta agree with you on that one.
He's playing Symmetra.
Oh no.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Wait, who switched to... Wait, what's happening?
I don't know what's happening. We're getting shit on.
You're leaving the tank killing class to Roadhog with them? What? I'm not Roadhog. I'm Reaper.
Oh man,
classic,
Banana
classic
Man just
mix
completely
up.
Fucked my day up.
Alright.
Let me read what was said in
Alright,
the
they're coming up.
Are we
here.
Seeing you at Englando? What do you mean?
When we go to Eng.
When we go to. Oh, yeah, that's soon, isn't it? Holy fuck,
yeah.
I forgot. Yeah, man. I'll be around.
Nice.
I mean, I live here, so. Kinda have to.
I'll be around.
Eh, I'll be around the country.
Yeah, here and or there.
Oh my god, they rezzed.
Hey! Get fucked. Direct hits everywhere.
Please quit calling it Ren Faire.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry, Ren Faire? Oh, is that not the correct terminology?
I thought that's like the short terminology.
You're triggering me right
it
now.
It literally is.
It's not
Please
Ren.
Stop calling it Ren Faire. It's not Ren Faire. It's Ren Faire, you fucking dipshit.
It's ye old
right, that's a little too angry there. You're getting a little too flushy.
Oh, that's a shame. Apparently justice reigns above, but they get
what
like
the?
Better justice or some shit. Oh dude, Bastion. Not on the point. That's a loss.
yeah, that's a...
Yeah. That's the problem with Bastion.
Bum, 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 bum. Is there another Eevee?
Furious type.
Wow.
Benji's going keyboard warrior. Oh hell yeah, Rattata.
Yeah, I mean I don't like genuinely rage in games, so I have to make up for it and pretend.
Ren Faire is short for the Renaissance Faire.
Yeah.
A lot of interesting fellows there. I saw a lot of people Lord of the Rings cosplaying.
Yeah. There were many horse sets.
There was like
many...
a fat Aragorn
That's
and like
cute.
A fat Legolas.
There were many boobs pushed very far up.
Many braless
women. I don't know if anyone else saw it, but there was a woman that
had
her boobs very far pushed up and had her Starbucks drink lodged between them.
Yeah,
well, that's
that
the optimal way to carry it, I'm sure.
As an interesting sight, either. There, I see that.
Was it her Starbucks?
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
What?
Yeah,
was it hers?
Yeah, it's definitely hers.
What? What do you mean, was it?
Well, maybe she was just like...
using her as a cup holder?
Oh, yes, yeah. A couple, Caldrogos.
Voluntarily.
Oh, yeah,
what were
Caldrogos.
The Mud Brothers like?
The
Mud
out.
Brothers were exactly how I thought they'd be.
I thought they'd be a little more southern.
Were they like, we're the Mud Brothers?
Yeah.
One of them was like,
they're,
ah, just, mud
they're more,
ran.
They're northern.
What's northern in America?
Like me.
Us, yeah.
Like me.
Christ,
like
no.
Me, I am a North person here.
A North American boy
that's
here,
like North
55.
Man. North American boy 55 here
wow,
from,
Minnesota.
Actually, this is more like just general, like how I'm speaking. Like up north, they're like, eater, I eat, eater, I eat,
hey,
order.
Up in the Uper.
Up there to Uper, up in the Uper.
Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Yeah, no.
We got the Mall America, we got
up
the Minnesota
again,
Vikings
yeah,
that are
no
a far. Shittier team than the Green Bay Packers these days of football
I'm
now.
Packers can suck my dick.
That's not very nice, Greg. Greg, on your left, there's a Pharaoh.
On your left.
There's a lot of things, a lot of places right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, but if she shoots me, then she shoots me, and I'm taking shots, though. I don't want to be taking shots. You need to hook someone out, man. You need to land that hook.
Shit.
You're fucking garbage, boy.
Thank you.
I'm just kidding, man. I was trying to make for you. Here's some damage. Go now. Ooh. Oh. No.
Oh my god, I got dumped.
Alright, we need to go.
Why are
we
all
now.
Trying to funnel through that little entryway?
I don't know.
Did nobody think to go around?
Alright, let's go around. We're going around. Come on.
They've
come
got
guys.
A teleporter down.
Let's go around then. Oh god.
There's a teleporter.
They got a turret on the thing as well.
This guy's. No, I'm ignored. I'm
oh,
elevator.
There's a guy right behind us. Matt, the two healers are already down
where's
here. We need
health?
To go to the healies.
There's one.
Much better.
We
gotta go as a group. We gotta go as a troop. We gotta go as a little
Cog's
party.
Here.
All right, I got all the right. Teleporter.
Molten Core is
Cog's
here.
Here. Molten Core.
Up there in the Uper. Put some brats on the grill.
Hey, brats on the grill, there when you watch the pig. Hey.
Jack can't tell me.
Brett Favre's my favorite.
I'm not serious.
Tilly was a traitor, Derry.
Yeah,
right.
Fuck
Brain Fart. Go, 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 go. He just broke it down before we could
oh
break
my...
it down.
Alright.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Nice freeze.
Why do
nice
we have
freeze.
A sniper?
Nice freeze, says the one who usually goes sniper. Shut your whore mouth.
Well,
Jesus Christ.
Not on this map. Here's the thing. If I especially start sniping at this map and I'm not doing well, then I just switch. So I'm like, oh, we gotta push shit.
Well, shit.
Oh, how many Greg. You're getting heals, man.
Thank you. Thank you, Papa.
That's me.
Alright, Eric, can give you some damage.
Okay.
Now kill, Greg, kill. Kill my
Let's
my
roll,
child.
Roll, roll.
No!
Get him! Oh.
Kill the portal.
Teleport her down, nice teleport her down.
We got this shit.
Oh, she's killing me! Ah!
I stunned him, but it was too late!
That's okay. Did you at least get the teleporter?
Yeah,
down?
I got the teleporter.
Put it down a little while though, she might have enough stuff for a new one. What's the sniper doing?
Sniping.
Okay.
I guess. I mean,
that's the only answer that's really appropriate.
Oh, hey, Bridgery.
Please no, please no, please no.
Got 3 gold medals. I don't know what that sniper's
doing. Oh,
dude,
did I hit to my balls?
Worst one.
Man, shit, I don't know. Rest in peace.
Woo! We're rolling.
Rest in peace.
Woo!
I really want to go to RenCon.
Let's go.
I feel really jealous.
Yeah, dude.
RenCon.
RenCon
yeah.
Is phenomenal.
Renaissance.
Yeah.
Renaissance. How do you pronounce it?
Renaissance.
Renaissance.
Renaissance?
Renaissance.
Why did you check your... Mate!
Wait, I just heard a teleporter get put down. Did they like flank around behind us or something?
That's
know.
Perfect for us, because now we're going to slip on through. Uh oh. Get that guy in the air, man. I'll give you damage boost, Eric.
Okay.
Keep shooting him.
You're boosted for maximum damage.
Alright, let me just get a good.
Let me just.
Oh shit, more than cool.
Kill the turret.
Oh shit.
Yes.
There's a fair up in the air.
You dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
And nerd. Now you're in love. Okay,
oh,
they're all on the roofs.
Yeah, they are on the roofs. Oh my god. Oh dude, if Pokemon's gonna be out by the time you do come to England, so we can go on like a Pokeventure to the shops. Oh man, we can go to the mall, as you say it in your native tongue.
The mall.
Can't wait to go mall. To the mall.
We call it the mall. Mall. Darth Mall.
Wow. Oh, watch out, this
Darth
guy on your right.
Darth Mall.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that mercy.
May's death sounds pretty tragic.
I can't hit shit.
Can't hit shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. Nice.
God.
The McCree. And so the cycle begins anew. oh, hello, Farah.
I need
who's
a
this
help.
Guy? Hello. Just drop
all right. By. Where's anybody else? Anyone else alive?
Kind of. People. We're just kind of healing and waiting.
Oh, hello. Oh. Alright, well, we're gonna have to do some. The sniping's not really working for us, I don't feel.
Yeah.
Alright, here's some damage.
It feels like we don't have enough damage even with double healers.
Yeah.
Well, even with. Doesn't make sense. Because double healers
like
negate damage.
Like, the Widowmaker isn't, like.
Yeah, we don't need the Widowmaker.
Well enough to dictate using a sniper.
Alright,
yeah. Mine.
The Titanium. I don't know about Rez.
I don't think he only got what? Krendor? I mean, necessary.
He's
got
McCreed, man. My friend.
Anti-McCreed by my own kind.
Oh shit, it's like Pokemon. Catch multiple McCrees and then condense them into a stronger one. Go full hit.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh god, that what a fucking travesty. Alright,
fuck!
Leave.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Please, someone. Eric, I'm healing.
No.
Okay, I can damage boost you.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're fine. Dude, I'm in front of you.
Ace!
Man.
Ah! Gotta get that payload moving.
Ace!
We still got that Widowmaker.
Change from.
Not sure what she currently really fucking brings to the table.
Need to go,
I have a Widowmaker. Keep doing it, I guess.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh, we lost.
Alright.
Well, we tried our darndest.
Fuck that Widowmaker, dude. Hey guys, we're on attack and we really need to push. Alright, let me just line up my sniper.
Oh, nice, our team's gone.
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Game's over.
Oh, the game's
over.
Yeah,
we lost.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I forgot we got shit on.
Oh,
that's okay.
What? That was such a good flank, too.
Wow, what a play.
Two kills, but he killed two people ulting, so I'll give him credit.
Greg, are you coming to the UK as well?
No.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna go on a Pokeventure with us, pal.
Yeah,
oh, dude, we could go to Black Forest.
Black
there's ponies there.
Oh,
wait, no, that's New Forest. New Forest. Yeah, there's actual ponies though. The little chubby ones. They're great.
The low to the ground ones?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Furry ankles.
Oh yeah, they had like pony rides at the horse world. Renaissance Fair, and then I thought to myself, like, what if there were aliens that came down and they had human rides?
Wow.
Like they enslaved humans.
Don't think that's deep.
Wait, they're so just like, time to have a human ride, but like.
You mean like an exhibition?
Like, we'd be the ones tied up and walking in circles.
Yeah. Because they'd be like.
Were there donkeys at Renfair?
Like,
there was little
ponies
that kids are riding.
Oh.
So, like, they would be more intelligent than us. They'd obviously become the master race. And then they'd just be like, haha, stupid human. And then they, like.
Dance, monkey, dance.
And then they'd talk in, like, weird tones that only, like, dogs can hear. Like, but we'd just be like, we are.
He's really set on this theory.
Yeah.
Like, they speak in a frequency we can't hear.
You get taken by thoughts sometimes, and it's just like, oh. and then you start looking around and seeing things and being like, well, Matt, what would that be with the aliens? The tree.
They'd be like, that would be
the
tree that you get tied
humans
to.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? What did you say?
Nothing.
That's what I thought.
Literally nothing of value.
Okay. Let me just drink from my tankard, yay.
Yay.
Tankards is the size of my head. It's giant. several pints worth of capacity.
Nice.
Why are you drinking out of a tankard?
Because I'm a man. And ever since I grew a beard, I don't really
water?
Have a beard. I've got like this sort of weird wispy beard that people with my genes grow. It's not like a cool Viking beard. Feels pretty bad, man. Yeah, I can't grow like a proper beard.
I ate a turkey leg.
I mean, you ate part of it. You also ate cheesecake on a stick.
It was more about the experience.
It immediately fell on the floor.
Oh, yeah. Well, we ate half the cheesecake on a stick, and then it broke and fell on the floor. And I was like, well, that was worth probably $2.50, and it was $4.
It was like cheesecake on a stick. Wow, that sounds like a fun little
so really,
delicacy.
I only lost
$2. Hand him a popsicle that they
cheesecake
got in, like, the
on a stick?
Store.
Yeah, cheesecake on a stick. And I thought, oh, man, this is
going to
be...
Okay, so imagine a popsicle.
Yeah.
But instead of the popsicle, it is cheesecake coated in like a thin chocolate layer.
Okay.
Cheesecake on a stick.
And they put
it
on
the popsicle. But it looks like they bought it from a grocery store.
I thought it was gonna be like, we made this cheesecake and like, it's on a stick and like we worked hard. And it was like, oh, here it is in a package. And I'm like, right.
This was produced on a farm in China. Oh.
I was just like, I wouldn't have bought this had I known. Is prepackaged. Yeah.
I bought a pretzel dog.
I wanted some
roleplay.
Oh
shit, I need to be giving people shields. Can you guys come down here so I can give you shields?
Hey. Why are you guys all over there?
Mercy, I need to give you a shield.
I already killed
Feral. Why are you guys up so far? You're gonna get fucking steamrolled.
I killed Feral.
Don't worry. Oh, guys, Genji just ran right past you. He's running towards the base.
Oh, D.Va's going for the
point. D.Va's going as well, yeah.
This is the one. Nice, Greg. Nice miss. Fuck you, D.Va.
Oh my jeez, zippity zip zap.
This is what we told you would happen, right? You should steamroll.
I got one elimination and 700 damage, and I'm number one right now.
That's great to hear, dude. I got sniped. Wait, Farrah can shoot through windows? What?
Yeah, everyone can.
Yeah.
No, but she like.
What are you
doing? I'm watching the rockets hit the wall.
Gotcha.
But they're not hitting.
What are you, some sort of dumb?
Do we have a healer? Oh, we do.
Yes,
where is our healer?
She got steamrolled at the front, like I said that would happen.
Thank you for the.
Yeah, the riveting fucking. Yeah, no.
No.
Yeah, clear that point, or at least attempt. Genji.
Oh! They're so low!
Yeah.
Yeah, no, sorry.
Alright.
Oh, dude, I bought so much fucking swag to... I said swag.
Do you mean swag as in, like...
You've
like
done this to me, Eric.
Pieces of... No.
I don't want
swag in, like, the items you acquired.
No,
like,
no, I mean clothes.
Actually mean swag as in,
I meant
like,
to say clothes.
Yeah, if you say, I don't know, I'd say it's a more appropriate use of swag than like, check me out, I'm so swag. And it's like, you shut up.
I think the only appropriate use is ironically
none.
Greg. And
no, but
it's
not
disgusting.
Ironic anymore. It's become unironic.
No.
Well, I mean, that's all. Like, I never said yo and bro, but I say yo and bro all the time now, even though it's completely opposite of my personality. It's just because. That's what he used to say on the Ventrilo.
Benji, there's someone over here.
Yeah, I know. Hey, soldier.
Hey.
Oh, really?
D.Va's coming in the side.
Going straight past him. Man, that ruined my day.
Oh my, I fucking hate that Genji, dude.
No, I can't wait for
him. Oh my god.
What?
We just got...
Ace
oh god, there we go.
I am playing, I think, the worst I've ever played.
And we lost.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I'm going in, boys. On my journey. Hello.
And we also have a...
Nah, I played more garbage. I didn't have any fucking medals.
Yeah, pretty much everybody.
Because I went
garbage.
I went from Symmetra to Torbjorn.
I can get. I main Genji, but I can't play him on US because it's just so... So bad.
Strider accepts 27 months in a row. Thanks,
dude,
Strider.
Dude, he's even bad on EU because of the 20 tick server thing.
If he's bad, then why are people so good with him?
No, Genji's great, but it feels bad to get robbed.
Is US not 20 tick?
No, it's the same. Tick to server, but my ping to the server.
Thanks, Strider.
No. No, both servers have the same tick thing. I'm talking about my ping is bad on American, so I don't play him on American.
Yeah, but
right?
You literally just said I can't play him on EU either because of the tick.
No, I main him on EU. What I'm saying is that he's still bad on EU for a different reason. Sorry, for the same reason, but it's just less so because the ping's not a problem. So the tick problem means that if I do something on my screen, it favors the shooter, and then they die. I die, like, before I started my zip in the kill cam, but on my screen I was at the end of my zip, you know?
Thanks.
If you play a lot of Genji, you realize that happens a lot.
I mean,
and also you hear the animation of your E, and then you die from a bullet from in front of you. Like, it's very powerful when you play, like, Twitch things. Like CSGO.
C-Cell resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, C-Cell.
You wanna make out, bro?
And he says, rank 57,
yeah.
Swag.
Thanks, make out with my guns.
Swag.
Dude, I got spares. I got some more spares.
Just oh yeah,
gun on the ground.
So back to the important stuff. So after had the cheesecake on a stick,
right.
We had the corn, which is where that corn story happened. And since there's new people here,
checking.
I'll retell the corn story. So we were all eating corn, and all of a sudden this guy just comes here, comes
into
up to
this
us while
comfort.
We're eating.
Oh,
I'm
oh,
here.
Shit.
Yeah, he just comes up to us and puts his hand on my shoulder, and is like,
"This is so fucked
oh,
already."
He ate that corn. When you're done eating the corn, you can have a sword fight with it. And I like, I'd already had one beer, no two, like a beer and a half at that point, and I couldn't contain my like cringe laughter. Like you know how when you have like a weird person come up to you and like, "Doo doo doo," and you're just like, "Oh, that's cool, man." Like I was just like, just spit out corn
yeah,
laughing.
Yeah, it's when it takes you by storm. Like,
it was
no,
so random.
No time to think.
Yeah.
Black hole, what?
That's fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
Right, you're gonna have some sword fights. And he just like walked away, and we were like,
Is he meant
did
to
that
be
just happen?
A
drive
fucking
by
leprechaun
weirdness?
Or something? What's he doing?
Or
why is he talking like that?
And then, after,
oh my Lord.
After that happened,
yeah.
He, I guess he just thought he was funny, kind of like if you were to laugh at like a really bad comedian,
well,
they'll
if,
keep
yeah,
going
he
with
doesn't
the jokes.
Realize that you're laughing at, not with.
Yeah, and so he was like, "Oh, and I'm gonna go. You don't go sticking that corn up places where it doesn't belong." And we're just like, "What,
dude?" Either that's what happened, or he was just really fucking mad from you laughing at him, and he was just like. Dude, I'm gonna say an insult, but in the moment he improv that.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what actually fucking happened.
Maybe.
What? Why is the fair getting sucked in? What is this?
Dude, I haven't killed anyone this round, and I'm still number two in kills and number one in damage.
Yeah, we
yeah I'm pretty good at computer
game
games.
At all.
And,
they have a lot of defensive people, and we've let them set up, so now I think they have like a teleporter and stuff.
Yeah,
so it's gonna be that much harder to crack.
This is very bad.
But we
got
a level up.
They've got a counter Zarya to my Zarya.
Gotta get in game, get online. Oops.
Alright, turrets down.
Well done, Greg. Oh, I got gold. Two things to come. Get on my level, Smuggle.
Yes! Alright, I'm going like.
Good Bastion.
Good.
We need some. We need people that can breach easily.
Yeah.
And get like around corners.
Oh my god.
Nice one, Genji.
Gotta go offensive Bastion here, no doubter.
No doubter.
That's a no
doubter.
What
right.
The fuck, Richard?
I don't know if they've like changed Zarya's laser. If they made it like, I could have sworn as Zarya, I could just shoot my laser at every single Symmetra turret and they just pop. I don't
yeah.
know if they like added HP to it or something, but they just did not die.
Yeah.
Also, they have a teleporter to the right room and then up the stairs.
Alright, they just
yeah,
wasted their ults, so that's good.
Are you kidding me? You're having a game with me. You're having a moment with me.
Now, girl, that ain't tasty. Dude, this fair is just fly. This is so annoying.
Hold four of them in four.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
I just walked in.
All right.
It would have been a perfect storm for us, but we got played by a roadhog.
This is just Garbo Town, dude.
A roadhog and Junkrat related somehow.
I think they're like partners in crime.
Roadhog and Junkrat.
Are they criminals?
Yeah, they still got a teleporter upstairs.
Oh shit. Hello. All right, well this is over.
Yeah, this one's ogre.
Just kidding. I'm going Genji, my most powerful. I'll show you guys a thing or two.
We have a Genji, but he doesn't seem to want to, you know, do a Genji thing and flank.
Yeah.
Trust me, I know Genji.
I'm totally fine just standing where I am.
I've been Genji for once or twice.
I'm Tracy.
There's a Genji kill for you guys already. There you go. That's
killing them is worthless. We have to get that fucking teleporter out.
Well, that's what I'm on, man. That's what I'm trying to do.
I'm on a teleporter.
Can't find it. Where the fuck is the teleporter, man?
I almost killed. Fuck me, dude! I told you to go right upstairs. God damn it! There's so many.
What
turrets.
Does that mean? To the right and upstairs.
Yeah, what is that, dude? You know, garbage team. Number one damage done here. Got to carry these scrub players, dude.
You sound like you care.
Yeah, you sound like you care a little bit.
What bothered me about that is we never went through the door.
Oh, it's
like,
blocked.
If we just stay outside the door, it'll be fine. And it's like, no.
Alright, well, okay. If you want like an objective analysis, they have a symmetry, right? So they're always going to be here, right? But
no, we kill a teleporter.
Our tank, no, listen. Before we breach though, right? They're always going to be there. Our tank was, for the longest time, Reinhardt, who used the shield. And Symmetra just poking bubbles through it, constantly killing us and lowering us, and then they were just chipping us from outside. That we didn't breach or do anything. We should have swapped to Lucio, gone speed buff, and then
just gone
breached
around
in
to the left or something.
Or even to the right and just gone
no,
through the
teleporter. No, the right was a fucking death trip.
We could have just went Lucio with five divas and capped it.
Yeah. But we didn't.
But, you know, we were having fun talking about
fuck
it.
Fuck,
yeah. That's all I care about. Let's see, so that was the corn. After the corn.
That one was the corn one.
After the corn, what did
we went and got booze.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, I forgot all about the sword show.
They had, Dirk and
Guido.
Guido
the swordsman. Solid swordsman, kinda.
I liked the performance less than the Mud Brothers.
Yeah.
But it was still pretty good.
That's just such a weird thing to say.
Yep.
The Dirk Mud Brothers better.
Guido reminded me of Shmi from Hook.
What does that mean?
I think you know.
I don't know.
He's a bit like he's like what's his name? Steve Wozniak. He looked like Steve Wozniak with Apple.
Steve Wozniak.
He's like Shmi from, I guess the better thing would be Peter Pan.
Steve Wozniak
but, you know,
just looks like what I imagine a fancy troll to look like. Like, they just look like their face is bubbling out.
Fancy
he looked like that, but like he had a brown beard instead of graying. Nah, he looked like a younger Steve Wozniak. And,
he actually looks like Donkey Kong. Just not as much as that famous actor guy.
Oh, yeah.
Who's that famous actor guy?
That guy you showed me that.
That looks like Donkey Kong.
Yeah, that guy looks legit like Donkey Kong.
Ron Perlman. Ron Perlman looks like Donkey Kong.
Jesus Christ.
Amazing.
So, yeah, Dirk and Guido, great swordsman show. Even better.
How was
after,
their swordplay?
Drinking alcohol. It's pretty solid. They had some good swords, sword swags, some goofs. Very nice.
Was it like a display of skill, or was it more like just a joking
it
around?
It was more just a
goofs.
Joking around.
It was goofs.
It was a goof show.
That was a goof set, okay. Well, you know, like, I go to Renfair looking for some supreme sword play and some masterful foot techniques, but not for... I mean, the goofs are okay, but I'm there to learn things, you know? I'm there to steal knowledge from other dojos.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, as long as they had something new.
They had a throw tomatoes at a guy thing where you could pay $5 for 5 tomatoes to throw at him. Here's the problem. They cut them in half. You're paid for half tomatoes.
The tomatoes in half.
Ah, oh, really?
They weren't aerodynamic, yeah. Man.
Come on.
They probably did that so it's less of like a the turgidity of the tomato didn't hurt him as much.
Yeah, that is.
Get like some tender.
Like, come on. If I'm gonna pay $5, I want that full tomato to face action.
Want the tomato?
What was it? $5 for like 4 tomatoes or something? Just give us 2 whole tomatoes.
Yeah. If I'm gonna pay $5 for 5 tomatoes, it better be 10 slices of tomato then.
You know, that's honestly worse than being like a Vietnamese hooker for a job. Just like standing there in like shackles.
Being a goof?
Getting things like thrown at you all
day. Digging around in the mud, eating mud. You don't think eating
mud?
Oh,
yeah, the Mud Brothers ate mud.
That's what like the really slow kids at school, primary school,
did. Dude, the Mud Brothers pretty much pulled a CSGO lotto.
Yeah.
People didn't get mad about it.
They were like,
we're still on Reddit, man.
During the show, they pinned like the 2 halves of the audience against each other. Like, they're like, these are your teams.
Yeah.
And then there were 3 Mud Brothers. So the 2 of them like split to the 2 teams. And then the 3rd one was like an announcer.
Right.
And they literally had a 3rd round of the competition where they went, I wonder who can get the most money walking around the crowd and asking for money.
Yeah, and then people just kept giving them money. And they're like, I don't think the other side's got enough money.
It's pretty even.
But they did it in like a fun way.
And all these little kids come running up with dollar bills.
Like they were just like we'll see who wins. We're gonna take bribes. And he's just like,
that's pretty weird.
Haha. And then like little kids come running up with dollar bills, and I'm like, this is surreal.
Yeah, that one kid.
We don't get paid. So we need
that one kid like charged up. He's like, it's my dollar. I'm gonna give it to him. He's like freaking out.
He basically grabbed both hats full of money. They seem about equal. I
There's
can't tell, like,
kids.
Which is more. And then this little kid just comes sprinting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, that kid really likes something.
Yeah,
you know,
like, he was...
A single thing. He likes it a lot.
He was ready.
Kind of disgusting amount. I mean, we were all that kid at one point.
Yeah. I mean, I wasn't very excited as a kid.
No. Unless it was like pancakes for breakfast on a school day.
Pancakes! Snow days, pancakes, breakfast.
What the fuck, Richard?
Fuck! Where is the rest of the team?
I don't
know. No shooting, mainly
I'm
Rangers.
I'm standing on the side, and all of them are firing into my doorway, and I'm like, where's everybody else?
Oh, it's your doorway now, Greg. Right.
Yeah, it's the team doorway.
Well, it wasn't, right? No, nobody else is there, that's why it's not
a
team
doorway. No, it's
Anubis'
doorway, I'll have you know.
Let's just go swag these nerds at the hole.
That's what I like to do.
And so many kids came running up giving dollar bills.
Yeah.
They're like, it's our time!
Well, I mean, they've got their business monetization model down.
It's a solid business model.
Yeah, man, they're making that solid, like, $200.
Hey, man, that's one afternoon.
And they do 5 shows a day.
For 3 men.
And they probably make minimum wage for doing
the
Ren Faire on top of that, dude. They're making what, like, Twitch people make. From eating mud. Yeah. For making
eating
Twitch
mud,
salary.
You ever eat mud?
Eating mud.
It's
come
easy.
On, dude.
It's practically free money.
You're practically giving it away. Yes! Woo! Got the mercy, kill him.
What the?
This time. Getting mad kills because I got auto aim on American servers. You don't have to fucking worry about lag. Ah! Hanzo! Quickly, Eric, out Hanzo.
Got him.
Yeah, out Hanzo, Hanzo.
Oh man.
Krendor seems like the type of kid that hate kids at his age. I did hate kids at my era as a kid.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I lost to a mercy there.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Go on, Greg. Fly, wheel, boy.
Like, I always wanted to just, like, listen to the adults talk when I was a kid. I always really did hate being around kids as a kid.
Yeah.
Oh,
I was also autistic. Maybe for real, though, like... Listen, man. Pharaoh was in behind. Alright, they've got that, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, no. Well, yeah, when I was a boy, it was kind of similar.
Yeah.
I liked being stupid.
But you didn't realize when you were a kid that adults were just fucking big kids, so it's essentially the same thing.
Swag. Yeah. It is true.
Kids offer, like, an innocence to things, which can be interesting. But adults generally have more experience, which can be a good thing.
Yeah.
Unless that experience warps them negatively. Oh
god. Camp wreck.
Oh, 1 HP. Are you joking me,
fam? Gray007NL donated $5 and said, can you give these dollars to the Mud Brothers? Our team can't lose.
Why?
It's true. Our team can't lose.
Just pull like a MudBrothersLotto.com scam now. Claim that it's going to the Mud Brothers. It's going to the Mud Brothers.
All money will go to the Mud Brothers, maybe.
The idols of them that I have like sewn into my pocket.
Dude, that Hanzo's really good. They've got double fare as well.
I haven't really been concentrating this game, Kevin, but it's been tough.
Please start.
Because computer games are for nerds, honestly. That's the main reason.
Yeah.
He plays computer games. Are you using your wheel, Greg? Oh, nice fucking wheel, dude.
I fucked it so bad. I couldn't find any of them. I couldn't find any of them!
Alright, I got my special boom ulti. I'll go if I get a Mercy, pocket Mercy on my ult.
They're going around the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, they're all here. Watch out, they dropped the beat. They dropped the beat.
Oh my god! Alright, I gotta. Fair's on point!
Bungie's out of aiming for the win.
What? That's for true.
Oh, she killed herself. Okay.
That's pretty sad.
Oh, she killed herself. Good.
Yeah, eggs are awesome. You just gotta get the 10 ones are the best. You just gotta get 10 kilometer eggs.
10 kilometers?
Oh, I was like, what the hell are you talking
about?
Oh,
dude, I just wanna cycle about next to the River Thames and just like.
Cycle might be too fast. Dude, this fucking Hanzo.
Yeah,
no,
cycle
dude,
slow.
I can cycle slow.
Yeah.
I can do a nice little saunter.
Have to go real slow, Lack.
Yeah, take it nice and slow.
That Hanzo is fucking ridiculous.
You know how I like it, girl. Going 5 meters per second. That's pretty fast. That's fucking incredibly
That's
fast.
Too fast.
Maybe not incredibly, but fairly fast.
Super incredibly fast.
Dog running at super incredibly fast speeds.
never gets old.
Oh my god.
That's the kind of meme I can get by. That's a quality meme. Oh, that guy's jumped down. Now slay his allies, because he can't defend them. Greg, what are you doing?
I'd rather just walk up and kill him.
But what about your teammates?
I'm gonna die.
Okay. Holy fuck! Hanzo, no! Alright, Greg, I'm coming in to provide assistance.
Oh my god! See, that Mercy's a lifesaver. I guess that's why they call her Mercy. Ha ha
ha! Absolutely disgusting.
No alright.
The shit's happening.
Does this rain spam from above? I admit that. Heroes never die. What does that even really mean? Is she a goodie or is she a baddie? Oh, they're
Who's
on the point.
Baddie?
Yeah, they're on the point.
Someone's on the point. Shit.
Justice is raining from above.
It was.
Now it's dead.
It was.
Are there actually goodies and baddies in Overwatch?
Yeah, Reaper's a baddie.
Where's Reaper a baddie?
He leads the crew of enemies.
He leads the baddies.
He calls the forest as it grows too thick.
Yeah.
He's doing the world of service.
I agree, but most others don't.
Yeah, most others don't. You know, it's a pretty cool opinion that only 4 people have.
Damn, honestly. Really? No one?
Yeah, nice try, Greg. Sometimes you have to be good at computer games. Only sometimes, though. Oh, shit. Hanzo. It does charging up Hanzo's arrows do more damage or just make it go further?
Yeah, it does
more damage.
It's definitely more damage. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. I just kind of like the whole sort of machine gun Hanzo. For a goof. For a gaff.
For what it's worth, a goof is a gaff and a gaff is a goof. Oh my god. Them having double mercies is so annoying. Or a double fair.
They don't have. Oh.
Yeah, the double fair is really painful actually. Stay on the point, stay on the point. I need the point.
No, sorry, we're busy getting murdered.
They're grabbing the point. I'm behind
Get
you.
Get this shit. Get this shit.
Oh, that really sucks.
Alright,
dude, the double healer fair is obnoxious. Goddamn. Well, we had it held as long as we could.
just subpar plays. I'm sorry to my team, I'm sorry to my manager.
I really
love
my family,
home.
My friends, my God. My
I'm
man,
gonna get
my
disowned
coach,
for
my
man.
And myself.
Honey,
down.
I'm sorry. Alright, if we're gonna be doing attack,
I'm
how do
so
we get
so sorry.
I could play Tracy. Or the offensive Bastion. Oh,
I'm
dude,
not
what about
sorry.
Zenya? What are you seeing?
Nothing.
Nothing. You gotta be confident in your seeing, Greg.
No.
You're right, buddy.
No.
He's hiding behind mommy's leg. I used to do that a lot.
Too real. I got too real.
What do we do here?
Hey, May? I can play May.
I'm
you know.
Yo. Wait, we have a tank? Oh yeah, we got D.Va.
I am the tank.
Yeah, we got
it. My way,
we got this one. Play nice. Play Farah. Oh look, it's the Eye of Ra. I get it now.
Ra. Wait.
Oh, I think it's the Eye of Ra.
Yeah, that's the Eye of Ra.
It might be like
D.Va.
The Eye of Sit. That's
oh.
A snowman.
Oh.
Oh shit, doesn't this mean in the lore, Greg, that this chick fucking beheaded the snowman and then took it as her, like, trophy? I can't take you seriously when you're leaning in at me like that.
What, when
you're like, really intensely looking at me like, eh.
What, you mean when so I'm weird. Laying fully frontal?
Yeah,
leg?
I like turned and I was just like, oh shit.
Hi.
Hello, anyo, anyo, anyo.
Anyo, anyo, anyo.
That's hello in Korea. I only know that because of ASMR.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Anno, anno.
Oh, incubate.
Mate, mate. Wow, what?
You incubating eggs?
Yeah.
But you gotta be
nice.
Running around to do that.
Well, he is running around in Overwatch world.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna put a wall up so they can't hit us as hard. Ready?
Alright, can you turn? What do you. Fuck.
Alright, they can't hit us as good now.
Well, we took out most of Symmetra's shit on the left, but we should really all just group push around the left and swing around.
Alright, I'm dead.
With a Lucio, but we're probably not gonna do that, because that requires coordination.
So may it. Come on, Greg. There you go. Block them off. Okay, I'm gonna mine them. I'm coming to help you, G-Mart. Freeze him. Shoot him, Greg. Nice.
Oh, God, Joker.
Alright. Got him.
Oh, my God. Get him. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. That is a death zone. That is a death zone. Oh, this is a problem.
What's going on? Torbjorn turret?
Yeah, it's just giving me aid problems.
Gotcha.
I have aids. Can you
that
hear me?
Sucks.
Can you hear me?
I'm a heal.
Where's the turret at?
Mr. No. Healy. Oh, fuck off. Oh!
What a garbo.
That's not something you see every day.
Oh my God.
So you're playing Lucio now?
I mean, I've been because we needed a support.
Oh, you're a good champ.
Yeah, bro.
This double fucking.
How about.
I'm like,
we just...
haha, gonna
ever
just
massage your teeth with
like,
your tongue.
Hi.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
I like a good mace teleporter.
Let's get in here, boys. Let's cause a ruckus. I'm a nuke it.
Alright, let's
go. Are they on the point? Fucking yellow.
Alright, let's go.
They've all hid. They
no
all
one?
Hid. No, they've all
no
hid.
One.
They were all dead?
They all hid in the thing. I'm dead.
Why wasn't I told?
Because they have Symmetra and turrets.
Alright, one's down, one's down, one's down. Nice. I'm in danger. You haven't stabbed. Oh, they have a teleporter.
Holy shit, they've got so many Symmetra turrets in that room.
That's the teleporter, man. Where are you going, Eric? Where are you going?
Kill on her.
In there.
She just put down a turret
no, no,
or a
no,
teleporter.
Where are you going to?
Oh.
I'm saying where you're going.
Got it.
Like,
I'm on the point.
Where
are you
going? Alright, get on the
going,
point.
Retard.
Block them off, block them off. Heal up. Alright. I'm saying where you're going.
I gotta clear out this room of turrets.
I guess that does sound kind of nice.
Are you ready?
Oh, hello.
What is he doing?
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Charge
the point! Well, he's dead!
Alright, I'm gonna try and block him in. Come on, Eric. Let's get this guy.
Alright.
Dead.
Soldiers up on that ridge.
Okay.
Good soldier.
Where is he? What?
He's in there.
Oh.
Junk rat.
Get off the point, dipshit. I'm just gonna do this.
Not nice, Greg.
Bring it down!
Oh! We got a res?
He rezzed, yeah.
Oh, wait, that was them.
Yeah.
Oh! I forget. Oh, damn, this is actually getting pretty bad for us.
How the fuck?
We're so close.
I got nobody with my explosion, are you shitting me?
DinoClaw567 to subscribe. Thanks, DinoClaw. Swag time.
Dude, how did I get nobody with my explosion, but they still got a res off?
You're garbage.
Pretty bad computer video games, if you ask me.
I guess maybe they I don't know. Zarya and Mercy were like out in the open when it blew up, so I don't know how it didn't do anything.
It's frustrating. We need to group.
D.Va probably has the most frustrating ult to use, because it feels like it never gets anyone.
A little bit.
Yeah, but when it does, you kind of have to use it on like someone that's pulling them all together.
Yeah.
But even then, you'd have to time it perfectly with Zarya, or else they'd probably break and they'd escape before it actually blew up, because it sends a warning.
Alright, come on guys, everyone walk down.
Let's go, break it down.
Do you have any ulties?
No.
Not yet.
Okay, are we in?
A little bit. Up, oh, shield.
Well, that's a bit. Just gonna freeze him. Alright, you're right, you're right. Oh, shit. Oh, he knocked me down.
What? She's so low, she's so low. What?
Oh shit. She was in there. Oh man, you kidding me? Are you having a bitch with me? Okay, I've got nearly got my ulti, which will be handy for this point because it's so close.
Oh my god. You shouldn't be able to shield it like Reinhardt does or Zarya.
Why?
Because it's already fucking easy enough to dodge as is.
Do you do the flying thing as well?
What, you fly way up and drop it? Yeah.
Yeah, you can just leave it flying on its own, carry on flying upwards. That way it lands only just as it goes off. Alright, Greg, watch out. Chill out. Go back. I'll freeze her. Now shoot.
Nice. I'm still, not good.
Oh god!
What a wall!
Oh god, that was so close.
That was clutch.
Okay, I've got my ulti. You ready?
Let's go.
Right, we need to get the freezy one, just the one.
What?
Get him off.
Oh
me,
my
him
god.
Off.
He killed me in the back.
Okay, turret's down. I'm stuck in a room with all of these guys. I'm stuck in a room with all of them. Oh god.
Yeah, they spawn there.
I'm trying to get back. I got my ult. It might be too late.
Are you kidding me? Are you having a fuck with me?
Uh-oh.
Is that them? Oh, it's
that was
them.
Me.
Oh no.
Oh. Well.
Right, I'm still in their basement. Oh no, he's found me. Reinhardt's found me. Let me out. Oh, shit, I'm dead.
D.Va's probably not the best choice here. I should probably switch.
D.Va.
I'm on fire.
You're on fire, dude?
Yeah.
Well, I'm made, so I'm gonna... Well, I don't actually use water, I just use ice.
They've got double Junkrat.
You know, Antarctica is considered one of the biggest deserts in the world.
That's neat.
Yeah. Because it's to do with the level
May
of,
tell you
of
that?
Humidity and stuff.
What?
No.
Oh my god.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Okay. I don't even think that's one of their lines. I'll help you, Greg.
Oh, fuck! Are you kidding me?
Oh, you died. Oh, you deaded.
Alright, I gotta go.
I gotta get out of here.
I gotta switch to someone, I just don't know who.
Oh no, Zarya, are you kidding me? Ruin my day. Not my day, man. Alright.
Why is he running?
I think we should group up, because we're not grouping up very well.
We really need to group up.
Yeah, we're pretty- well, I don't know.
Like, I think we should, because we have sort of a lot of- no, we have no synergy, but we can do well together.
We could believe in ourselves a little better.
Believe in... How many ultis do we have? I think they should have a thing that indicates when your teammates have their ulti.
Below, click tab.
What?
Below their name. You've got an ulti, and that's all.
Oh, that's what it is? Oh my god, that'd be so handy. Alright, you ready?
Oh lordy.
I'm dead. Alright.
Alright, we need our mercy, so let's just take a second. Take a knee. Alright, I'm dead as well. I have my ulti though. Back to square one. How many ultis do we have? We got mine and thingies. If we can combo our two and get them all. We need to pull them all in basically. We need them all converging around a point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fire in the hole! La
la. Alright, well.
Don't converge. Don't ask converge.
Oh my god. Oh my
right,
god.
You ready? We've got 60 seconds. We have to go now.
Yeah, we gotta go now.
It into me and it
let's go,
up.
Let's go, let's go,
got,
let's go.
I've got Roadhog ult.
Alright, block myself in. Tell me when you're ready. I'm on the point.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Dude, that Reinhardt just shits on me.
Did nothing. It didn't hit anything, man.
I can't even res everyone now.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah.
Alright, I mean, keep going, guys.
Oh, we're doing it.
And they res.
Oh.
That's so defeating.
That Reinhardt.
The worst part about this map is that they can get back so quickly that she can res. No matter who gets killed, she can get back.
Yeah.
Probably in range of the res from the respawn thing.
Yeah, she could probably walk up to the back wall and
spawn. Oh,
and
fuck
just
that
res.
Shit.
We gotta go, now.
Now let's see us pulling this off.
We gotta go now. Yeah, point.
Nobody's Reinhardt's frozen. Reinhardt's frozen. I'm on the point.
Oh, now
there you go.
Oh, right, I got pushed off the point. Well.
Oh, that didn't get me. What are you casting it? That's strange.
Oh my god, Reinhardt hit so hard. Shit.
Oh, if that res me, you probably would have come together. There's three of them dead. Four of them dead.
He's been quoted as saying he doesn't know how to use a computer. Oh lord.
Isn't this the same Pope with a chemistry degree? Oh.
Probably. He did it the old fashioned.
Or was it the old Pope?
I don't fucking know.
Krendor's way too aggro to support. I am. I do that in League of Legends,
you have to
too.
Play really smart as Mercy. Your positioning is just so important. If you get
I do that in League of Legends, too. I'm like, I'm playing support, I'm gonna kill.
Oh, look, he can't.
Yeah, literally hiding in spawn. What? Blizzard, what the
good
hell?
Good game, Blizz.
That's like, I've seen Zero two people do that board. Now in the past, like, 2 days.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't mind
Zero
supporting.
Risk, high reward. Holy shit.
If you guys want to have fun.
You don't speed boost enough on Lucio. I'm just bad at supporting. I just try to kill people.
Yeah, try to fuck some people up.
Get the pitchy. Damn it.
I used to call it Spood Beast. I think my, also my dad did.
Are you feeling okay? Are you having a stroke?
Spood Beast.
The Spood Beast.
Just like my dad used to walk in. We're playing World of Warcraft as little boys, and my dad walked in and we were like, yeah, get him, get the PvP. And because we're doing Wars and Gulch. My dad was like, you doing those Gorgonzolas again? He'd always call it Gorgonzola. And we thought that was fucking hilarious.
At least he knew what you were doing.
No, just like that was sort of abstract to him. He had no fucking idea. I tried to show him Super Smash Bros. Once, and he was just like, well, how does it fucking work? I don't get it.
Sounds like same.
Yeah. I got legendary coins, 500 coins for me.
Nice.
And a mythical McCree gun spinning emote. That's not that good. We need more content in this game.
Yeah, we need more cant.
No more content.
Ah, dude! I just really want to play Pokemon Go. Have I made that clear?
I know, right?
No. Man, right. I'm just playing Pokemon
My
Go right now. I'm just having a great time. I'm thinking about going and capping that gym down the road tomorrow, you know, with my Pokemon that I have from playing Pokemon Go.
Yeah, dude.
How's Battle Monsters Go going, Benji?
Well, thanks. I looked at it on the store. I was like, this could be my alternative. This could be what I get to tide me over. I looked at the pictures, I vomited, and then I didn't touch anything else. I just quickly threw my phone away.
That's a good play.
Yeah,
that's
I had to wait for it to lose battery. Good to hear. It wasn't nice.
It wasn't nice at all.
You need 100 Bellsprout candy to turn a Weeping Bell into a Victory Bell? What the shit?
Well, I found a wild Paris.
I got a whatever the evolved version of this. He's on my team.
Nice, dude.
Pokemon.
Tutorial Corn resub 13 months in a row. Thanks, Tutorial Corn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Swag.
14, 15, 16. Alright, man. We good?
We good, bro.
Bro?
Bro.
Wait, what?
Oh, playing wait, the... what? And I can't pick Zenyatta, my favorite.
You can't have more than two. Fuck me.
Well, that's fucking lame.
Sorry.
Low team, too many supports. Even the game's like, this is fucking ridiculous. Wait, can we stack shields on people? Thanks.
Maybe.
Oh my god, I think you can.
I mean, it's like 25, so.
Yeah, that's 50 HP, dude. That's a make or break.
Six more Paris.
Six?
And then I can
I've already got the
you, you going for the Parasect,
team.
Dude?
Yeah, well, I've got a Parasect on my team.
Yeah,
right now.
I'm gonna evolve
my
level.
I got a
my CP230 Parasect, so it's gonna be a shit ton higher than yours.
No.
Parasect is pretty cool, yay.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan.
I like how they have to just ruin a fun brawl by making it a limit on how many heroes you can have. They limit heroes in brawl, but they won't do it in competitive. Fucking Lamau.
What's that guy called? He's always like Khaleesi. Khaleesi.
Jorah Mormont.
Hey,
I'm Jorah Mormont. It's kind of similar.
I'm bored, Shoremont.
Khaleesi.
Oh my god, they're coming in hot!
That's a good idea, Khaleesi.
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 Khaleesi, don't do that, Khaleesi.
I can do it for you, Khaleesi.
Khaleesi, watch me, I'm juggling. Khaleesi, I'm
Khaleesi,
not watching.
Why aren't you
Khaleesi,
paying attention?
Please,
Khaleesi,
me.
Please.
Look at the way that I juggle.
Why
you already have a teleporter?
Stop phoning Zarya and Ahantra, stop phoning me, please. Khaleesi.
Please, Khaleesi.
My name is Jorah Mormont, the bear ass. No, wait, I was sipping too much into fucking Bramsey Bolton.
Bramsey Bolton.
The name is Bramsey Bolton. I'm Roose Bolton. I'm the warden in the north. My name is Roose Bolton.
I'm the warden of the north.
Shining Craig Force just subscribed. Thanks, Shining Craig Force. Swag. Oh yeah, this is probably,
my name is Roose Bolton, I'm warden of the north.
It's probably the last
sound like near
last
where you're
there.
Doing the convention. Near the north. I'm a northerner.
Northern.
As you get north in it, accents get a bit strange.
Yeah.
They get a bit crazy. The people too, no.
Double teleporter up.
Political humor.
Seriously though, fuck those people that aren't where I'm from.
Have you seen, did you see that tweet I tweeted out with like the comic where the guy's got the flag and he's like, what the hell is this? And it's his teammate and some guy's like on TV and he's like, hi! He's like, dude, fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy. He's not on the team that I am
he's
on.
He's just like, he's like, what the hell is this? And then he's like, oh.
That's pretty much it. It's the us versus them mentality that people are so prone to, which is beneficial for surviving in early organisms.
Yeah.
Dude, I feel bad for these guys. They're really trying.
Yeah.
It's also the reason for crowd mentality, which can be terrible when you can like stop to think about things. But
yeah.
It does make it's more successful for the average thing to go with the crowd.
It's like the Twitch mob mentality.
Yeah. Let's falsely accuse this guy of murder.
He did it, Reddit.
Yeah. Oh, he didn't? Okay. Sorry about that.
Sorry about that. I hope
sorry
that
about
your
that
life that's been tarnished forever.
Extreme anxiety and destruction of your personal life, but...
You know, it's just us. It's legally all the us.
We're just trying. It's Invictus
that's
here.
That's charming the 25th
Ew.
Time.
Ew.
What's up? I'm Bramsey Bolton.
Dude, this is so fucked up.
My banner is
yeah.
a played man.
I just keep shooting orbs out of this doorway and getting like headshots. Oh, they're pushing? Are they actually pushing?
Yeah, they're pushing a little bit here now.
Okay, we gotta push him back. Can't have no picnickers sneaking in here.
Not on my watch.
So why don't you like Pokemon anymore?
What?
Hmm?
Greg doesn't want to play Pokemon. Oh. Now that goes out.
I'm living it. What a
troublesome Dude, you know they released Horn?
What?
Oh,
what?
They released what Gen 3 in the Pokemon MMO.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you got Gen 3 now
as well. I thought you said they released Han, and I was like, what?
Han?
Like, Heroes of Soul. New Earth, and I was like, alright.
Americans say, that's H-O-N, so Han. Not Han.
Han.
No
Han. Han Solo.
Yeah, Han.
That's an A. That's okay. He's not Han Solo, is he?
Han.
It's not.
Han Solo.
Hand me a solo, please.
Interesting. I wonder what that's just a regional thing. It's one of the quirks of the American. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Free loose.
Instead of like. Oh, it's like. Eh.
Eh.
Gabby. That might just be me.
English people are like Gooby Gabby, and you're like.
Gooby Gabby.
Gooby Gabby.
Oh, God, he's healing people up.
I like how we haven't died often enough that my teleporter has currently got, what, 2 uses?
Yeah. Nice teleporter, idiot.
Yeah.
We should probably team try harder. Alright.
Everybody get shit- wait, the teleporter placement, the fucking disrespect.
We also did, we also haven't been playing WoW, have we?
Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot that. We gotta play
I was watching my brother fishing, who just, like, in complete serenity fishing, I was like, I wanna do that. I wanna fish in WoW.
Fishing WoW is actually pretty relaxing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, especially if you've got, like, a fishing buddy to chat, so yeah. You just talk about, like, Pokemon.
It's like the two old
Pokemon
men
Go.
Fishing. In a boat, being like, tell you what. Things aren't the same. Now with Trump president, they'll be back to being the same. I like that.
Trump putting sanctions on Pokemon Go. Can't go near the White House. It's not what I grew up with.
Let's see a smother face.
Dirty Harrington resubbed 5 months in a row and said, we're going to do great. Thanks, Dirty Harrington. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, God.
Swag.
Oh, shit. It's a Nidoran.
Nidoran.
Level 120, not bad.
Thanks.
Oh, dude, Crandall. You think we can do the old old fishing competition in Starwood Wound Vale? What's it called? Stranglethorn Vale.
Yeah, Stranglethorn.
Starwound Vale.
God damn it. I bet we could.
Not Starwound. Yeah, that'd be good. I want to do that.
Yeah. I don't think I'm a good enough fisherman for that kind
of
challenge.
Dude, I might make a new character on the American server and just sort of chill level it.
Yeah.
In the background.
That's a good idea.
Because I don't want to, like... You know, Eric's got a lot of stuff in America.
Yeah, dude. I
understand. Yeah.
I need a good rod, at least. Don't want to be catching Magikarps, that's for sure. Oh, you did it again?
Wait, what'd you...
What do you mean? It just automatically played.
Alright, I'm back.
You did it again?
So I'm gonna play that again. Plus, I'm tired.
I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm exhausted. Yeah. I've walked too far today.
Not far enough.
Yeah, dude.
Not for a Mewtwo. You must walk faster for a Mewtwo, Greg.
Okay.
All right.
Faster and harder than you've ever walked before.
Well.
Okay.
Thanks everybody for watching the Overwatch SRAM, and hearing about our fun, adventureful day. If you're new here, click the follow button, follow along. We're almost to 100,000 followers. Pretty cray.
Wow.
Also, check
User
out
disconnected
all the
from your
links
channel.
Below the stream. There's some good ones down there. Also, check out my latest video. It's Pet Battle Go. It's a pretty funny one, I think, at least. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made it. So, check that out.
You know, I only make funny videos because I'm fucking
really
hilarious, you know.
Video. You check it out.
Whatever, just do it. Just throw a dislike out there. Don't do that.
Thanks to everybody who subscribed, resubscribed, donated. You're smart. You're loyal. I appreciate you. DJ Khaled.
He's the bomb.
Wait a bit. Guy's like a walking meme.
He is. Yeah. He just spawns it. He spews
even
it.
Even just like when you look at his Snapchat and stuff, he's just like, yo, check out this ice mountain bottled water. This is the key. Ice Mountain.
He's fucking crazy.
And he like has
like the one when he got stuck on the lake. He's like, yeah. Oh, I could die out here. He's like 20 meters offshore. Dude, yo, this is insane.
Then he's like, yo, if you on land, call Jenny and tell her where I'm at. It's like, you have a phone. It's like, he's on. Yeah, you're on your phone. You just call
yourself. He's Snapchatting, that's true.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's fucking crazy.
It's pretty great. And, yeah. So, also, the eating channel I watch all the time is live, so I think I'm going to host them. So, if you like non-content and you like watching Korean people eat, I have a stream for you. So I'm going to host them. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. See ya.
Bye-bye.
See ya.